Anaya.
And today our first video is
TJC orientation at our college.
Period. So we didn't get to record earlier today. So we started to record when we got here, but we do got some clips of like us on the road and sleep and eating and stuff like that. So we will add those in the video.
Show the room.
It's basic. That's right now because it's just orientation.
And this is her bed. And Aaron, where are we finna go?
Honestly, I don't know. I gotta look at the thing.
I think we're finna go take my mother to admissions, I think. Let's look on the paper real quick.
Yep. They gave us a little schedule. We'll be all the one today. So, I think this is the wrong one.
Okay, we need Harriet to leave.
First is a welcome session at 1:45, 2:15, and right now it is 1:05. So right now we're about to go to her mom's car, I think, right?
Yes.
We're gonna go with her mom and we're gonna do something. So
okay, let's go.
Period.
Let me show y'all the restroom. This is our restroom. This is the restroom. Yes. Is it the inside? Yes. Then this is the shower. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. And then this is the other people's room. Okay. This is my mother. Say hey to our YouTube. Yes. Okay, we'll be back, guys. Bye.
firsthand look at the many reasons TJC is your best first choice for college.
We have more than 130
Welcome to TJC. I'm Dr. Mike Metke. We're excited to have you on our beautiful campus, and after you've spent some time here today, we hope you'll make this your campus too. You'll get a firsthand look at the many reasons TJC is your best first choice for college.
We have more than 130 degree and certificate programs to choose from, and we have award-winning faculty that will help you thrive here.
Whether you plan to transfer later on, or whether you plan to go right into a high-paying job after TJC, we'll make sure you leave here with the skills you need to be successful. We have great housing, strong academics, and a wonderful presidential honors program.
TJC has the top Phi Theta Kappa Honors Society, and we have clubs and organizations for every interest. TJC has won more than 60 national championships in athletics, and has some of the best fine and performing arts you'll find anywhere. At TJC, you'll get a true collegiate experience, all for about one-third of the cost of other four-year schools.
We have thousands of notable alumni who got their start right here at TJC. Texas State Senator Brian Hughes started here before going on to a successful career in government service. Journalist Sarah McClendon graduated from TJC and went on to be a White House reporter for 50 years. There's NBA star Jimmy Butler, who was also a member of the U.S. men's basketball team that won the gold at the Olympics in Rio.
There's Chris Tomlin, a talented musician, singer, and songwriter, who's also a Grammy Award winner. Will Jennings majored in English at TJC and then was a professor here. Bobby Inman rode bus to TJC from Mineola and went on to become the youngest admiral in U.S. history. Shea Whitcomb is one of the hottest commodities in Hollywood after his time as an actor at TJC.
Wherever you want to go in life, you can get there from right here. TJC has a proven record of helping students reach their full potential. Have a great time today. We hope to see you on campus as an Apache very soon.
Y'all in the back now. Come on.
I'll be in my bag. You know I'm out of time. You know I got this way. Man, I got this way. Got him into my bag. You know I'm probably dead. You know I'm out of time. I got this way. I'm on him.
Is there sound in this video?
The next morning.
There's a couple other things besides financial aid. So there'll be a lot of information, as Murphy said. So if I go by it, we're not going to have a lot of time for questions. My department's open today 8 to 5, so we can certainly take care of your questions and help you out through the financial aid process here at the TJC. So hopefully you'll have a chance to come over and see us. So again, I'm over the Apache Enrollment Center. We're located in the White Room.
So guys, we did our classes! Yeah!
And I think I got too many.
Now, we're probably finna go get something to eat. And boom, we're finna go home. Yeah, I'm a little hungry. Yes. Then we're gonna go home. Well, bye, Tyler Junior College. Bye. I will see you in August. I will see you in August. Bye.
Guys, guess what? We're done.
Period. I got offended. That's okay.
So we will see y'all next time we make a big video. And it is.
It is Mickey.
And it is Naya. Period.
I ain't like them other niggas, and I ain't about to play no games with you. You know what your problem is.